special for today. What is it?
Am I supposed to grab it up?
Yummy.
I'm gonna get in trouble. Slobber.
Thank you for that.
She's the one been there.
She needs cucumbers on her eyes.
Have a beautiful behavior when she cover like...
She likes it.
She's really doing well. She likes it a lot.
There was just a...
The paparazzi
truly comes out.
Hey girl, she went to cookie?
Ew. Sounds like it left one thing away from me.
Say, that's delicious.
Oh my god, that's
not
me,
Eddie. Okay. That's a puppy spa day over Kansas.
That's what gets the people to Kansas.
Ready? Let's go. Up. Up. Keep going.
Good girl. Good job.
There. Okay. Say hi. She loves it up here. Yeah. Good girl.
Well, what you should know first is it's a first class experience for the dog, a business class experience for people. We cater everything to the dog, trying to lower their anxiety and their stress so they have the most comfortable, fear-free experience on an airplane. So the security is not the TSA, but very simple for a dog. Come through, drive up to the airport, give us your bag. We get you on board right away. And it can be within 15 minutes of your arrival here at the airport, in the air, off to Los Angeles or London from here in New York. And along the way, the dog's treated to a lot of pampering, including, you see the pillows and blankets all over, they're covered in pheromones that make the dog more comfortable. There's a menu for them, so food that's catered for them based on what we learn when we do the intake. A drink menu for them, and even a spa treatment that happens in air. So they have this really luxury experience, and it gets them from one place to the other, which is very difficult to do these days.
Oh, I think we've got to fill it out though before we fly. Get your ticket, can't forget that. And then we stamp your passport when we land. Got to collect all the flights. It's empty now, but oh, look at that. What do you think, Bill?
So the beverages of choice, you have the doggy champagne
And that we will, yeah. So the canapés are the Lucky Duckies, the Frosted Socks, the Fruity Toot Loops, and the Go Nutties. So those are all of our cereal treats. So you can get bags of those. The desserts, we have the Barcaccino. It's got chicken broth in. And we also, these bowls, doggy champagne. And we pour it in for the pup. So that's their version of champagne.
The future, I hope, is that for 65 million households and hundreds of millions of people in the US, these dogs are our children. They're part of our family. And so I hope that we can create an experience that reaches every family that wants to travel with their entire family like they do with their children. And that means serving as many routes as we can, making the cost more affordable, more attainable for every family or most families.